Let's check your answer. First, what happens at time t equals L over up? Look at the units. We have meters over meters per second, so we wind up with seconds. And at this moment, the time corresponds to the moment the wave has propagated a distance of L meters, or to the end of the transmission line, z equals L. In other words, we're plotting the voltage and the current waves before the first reflection has occurred from the load, or any reflection that might occur from the load. When the switch closes, we can use a voltage divider at the generator to calculate the amplitude of the V1 plus wave. So that's shown here, V1 plus. And this step function plotted here, we get an amplitude of Vg over 4 when we do the voltage divider. And the step function has propagated a distance of upt meters. When plotting the current, the waveform looks the same and has propagated the same distance. The only difference is that the amplitude is scaled by z0. So I1 plus is equal to V1 plus over z0. Now, take a couple minutes to plot a voltage, the voltage wave and the current wave for the observation time now between L over up and 2L over up.